The music itself is said to have grown from these chants. Such a primary reason for existence was the role of the Veena. The Veena has now come to be the national instrument of India. As we know, it is in the hands of the goddess who embodies learning and knowledge, Sri Saraswati. Wow, isn't that cool? This instrument sounds like it's coming from a different genre right now. So when we have found the Veena and the Veena has found us, where do we go from there?